Hey everyone, welcome to iHeartRadio Summer Camp with the Stars. I know some summer traditions aren't the same this year, but we're not gonna let that stop us. One of my favorite summer traditions is to go boating, swimming in the lake, and grabbing a drink during sunset with my friends. The first song I did with Ryan and OneRepublic, it's called Stranger Things. That was on my previous album called Kids in Love. And we actually performed that song together at Coachella, main stage Coachella 2018. And that was a really cool moment because we also did, you know, the OneRepublic massive hit Apologize right before we did Stranger Things. And I remember that was a really, you know, goosebump moment for me because that was also one of my favorite songs when I was younger. And obviously the whole crowd knew the song and everybody sang along. So that was definitely, you know, a moment I'm gonna always remember.
We left a life that's ordinary from the start. We look for stranger things cause that's just who we are. Found me the edge of something beautiful and loud, like I'm picturing now. Castles glitter on the Spanish skies, but I'm just looking out for you tonight. Snow white mountains in a foreign state, tell me someday we'll get there. Someday.
So Loosen Buddy, it's a song that started out with a demo I got from a songwriter, and I loved the song and I started producing around it, and after a while I could really hear Ryan's voice on it. So I ended up sending it to Ryan Tedder and he loved it, so I think he went straight to the studio and cut it and sent it back to me, and he obviously took the song to the next level. Sounded so good with him on it, and then the band also added some, you know, guitars and stuff on the song to, you know, get it to where it is today. And yeah, I've been in the studio with Ryan probably like 3-4 times, and it's always a fun time. Ryan is a melodic genius. He has like thousands of melodies in his head, and always, you know, he's always happy and always, you know, have some kind of idea for a song. So it's very, like, I always get inspired when I'm in the studio with Ryan. And with Loosen Buddy, it's kind of a different song compared to a lot of my other stuff. But I had a lot of fun producing it, and I was playing around with, you know, different stuff, and it was really a fun challenge for me to work on this song, and I ended up, you know, just experimenting, trying out, you know, kind of a different type of drop that I normally do, because this song is a lot slower in tempo than I usually do. So it was definitely a very like fun song for me to work on.
It's a classic me mistake. Someone gives me love and I throw it all away. Tell my have I gone insane, talking to myself, but I don't know what to say, cause you let go, now I'm holding on. I guess you don't know what you got until it's gone. Sometimes you gotta lose somebody just to find you really love someone, oh. Sometimes I gotta lose somebody. Ooh. You gotta lose somebody. Lose someone.
Hey, thank you for joining Kygo and I for the iHeart Summer Camp with the Stars from LA to Norway. I think you guys should know we actually recorded this while under quarantine. I was locked down in my studio after doing a small miniature tour in Europe, and Kygo sent me a record. I didn't respond for 3 days. He probably thought I didn't like it. I just forgot to listen to it. Then I listened to it, immediately texted him and said, I want to record this now. Let's finish this. So we spent the next 2 weeks going back and forth, changing a few things here and there, getting the final vocal, getting it mixed. And the rest is history. This is the first time any writer or artist has pitched me or One Republic an outside song that I've ever liked. But I loved it. So here we are. Working with Kygo is effortless. I think he and I are cut from the same mold. We've worked together before in the past on Stranger Things. We performed at Coachella. Kygo, Kier, my man, thanks for having me. Much love to you always, brother. Be well.
Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. Did you like that video? You can check out more over here. And don't forget to subscribe to iHeart right here. And if you're already a longtime fan, make sure you ring the bell down below so you don't miss a single video. Bye guys.